88.9 V-Rock, the Underground. That was Carcass with No Love Lost. Well, Josh is out of here. He's gone for the evening, so everybody that enjoyed his show, give him a round of applause. Other than that, JD's stepping in now. That'll be the ever-present eye. I'm here till 12 midnight. Of course, the new extended hours of V-Rock. Don't forget, 8:30 p.m. I will give you the Rock Report, letting you know about news about Pantera's new release coming out this summer. Felisama will be in drug-free now, maybe. So just stay tuned for, Rock Report, 8:30 p.m. Speaking of Pantera, Pantera is next here on 88.9 V-Rock, the Underground.
This is Rex from Pantera, and you're listening to an even more powerful 88.9 V-Rock!
Oh,
88.9 V-Rock the Underground. A very, very, very cool band from Sweden. Four females by the name of Drain. They are appearing this Friday, May 2nd at Coven, I think is what it's called. Or excuse me, the Cove is what it's called, my fault. Very, very cool band. They're also going to be playing Ozfest 97. They're going to be playing at Ron's Crossroads pretty soon. So if you have the opportunity to go see them, go out there and go see them. It is a very, very talented band. Up next is Marilyn Manson with a song called The Horrible People and Not the Beautiful People here on 88.9 V-Rock, The Underground.
Hi, this is Zimzum, and you're listening to 88.9 V-Rock.
I don't need ya. The ball is free.
Brian Warner, better known as Marilyn Manson, with the horrible people here on 88.9 V-Rock the Underground. And of course, we are the only station that can bring you that version of the beautiful people. Up next is Crowbar with All I Had Is All I Gave here on 88.9 V-Rock the Underground.
My prize.
88.9 V-Rock the Underground. That was Ministry with NWO, better known as New World Order. A very cool CD. Is off Psalm 69, I think is the title of the CD. Up next is Helmet with Harmless. Of course, they just came to that concert last Saturday with Marilyn Manson. And, of course, they will continue on with the Marilyn Manson tour. If it comes back to Ohio, of course, we will let you know. After Helmet, we will have Megadeth with Symphony of Destruction live in concert. But first, we're going to get to the V-Rock Weather Center forecast for tonight. Partly cloudy, low 45. Tomorrow's high, about 70 degrees, with showers likely going into the evening hours, like around 11 or 12 showers may hit. Thursday, mostly cloudy with morning showers, high around 60. Friday, sunny and high around 70 degrees. It is looking good, folks. I think the winter is finally over, and we're going to get sunshine now. Currently at the V-Rock forecast, it is 65 degrees. Don't forget, 8:30 p.m., the Rock Report here on 88.9 V-Rock Underground.
This month, the people at DMG Painters on North Mattaway Street in Kent and in the Streetsboro Plaza are doing their part to support Metal Radio. During the month of April, DMG Painters in Kent and Streetsboro will donate half of all new pager activation fees to V-Rock so that we can continue to bring you the best local, regional, and national metal bands available on radio. In addition, DMG Painters in Streetsboro Plaza always has V-Rock t-shirts, sweatshirts, hats, and static stickers on sale. DMG Pagers in Kent and Streetsboro are open daily Monday through Saturday.
That was Megadeth with, of course, Symphony of Destruction live in concert before that little DMG Pager notification. Up next is Clutch with Spacecraft, the demo version, going out to a lady and I suppose her boyfriend or husband that are outside painting, or friend, who knows, but they're outside painting their house in Streetsboro, so... You know who you are? Here's Clutch, only on 88.9 V-Rock Underground.
Galaxy 5. Rudy's Ballroom.